Sajid Gulatu from the managing director of Hindustan Construction Company, HCC, joins us in the studio. Mr. Gulatu, thank you very much for joining us in our studio. Well, that's the first question. What will be the picks that you will give the last 1 year in terms of government policy?
I think the government has done quite well in the whole of last year. They have tried to tackle more and more fundamentals of the whole country that will give the stability that we need in order to grow our economy. And I think to that extent the government has done very well. On foreign policy, which is the first job of any government, is to secure the people of India. I think an excellent change of direction has been made, both for the neighborhood as well as internationally. And foreign policy rather inexplicably also means a lot more connections for trade. And we mustn't forget that about a year and a half ago, the people, the world was not even bothered to look at India. It had given up on India that it is an impossibility. And I think, so within a short time of 1 year, to make the world look at India, I think, has been an enormous achievement. And the areas of security, both in terms of foreign policy as well as defense, I think huge strides have been made. So there is a certain sense of solidity of India today, which we will see.
Yes, confidence.
But there are other social issues, but they impinge upon some of the economic issues like the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, getting more people into the banking system, not necessarily giving them freedom, but getting them into the banking system. I think several of these things have been launched. Then more power to the states. I feel we are in India, very fragile setup. Too much was Delhi-centric. And I think these things have been achieved very well in such a short time. But the most important economic reform that the government has done is that it has nominated the Planning Commission. Okay. Now the Planning Commission essentially is a Marxist socialist pillar. It's basically was created by them so that the state will control the resources of the nation. Whether it is even where Lata will work or Ajit will work, Mount Wesley will be used. And I think by dealing with that is giving a signal we are not becoming a free economy. By pushing through the GST, not that it was not tried by everybody, I think everybody wanted it, but by pushing through the GST, I said, well, we will get it through. We again created a common market. So you can look at it on one side, with the delivery of the Planning Commission, the more strength to the states and the GST, we have acquired a huge foundation for India's economic growth.
Okay. So the positive that like you can do, but before I start squabbling with you and what your disappointment was, let me ask you as a businessman, are you seeing your tenders for roads? Can you make bids for them? Do you have the courage to put your money on the table and ask for more loans?
Yes. Let me tell you something. As far as infrastructure is concerned, or some of these things are concerned, the slowdown was so serious. Forget all the new GDP growth rate, let's go by the way, just be clear of my point. The 5 or 4, whatever it had come down to. So that slowdown, prior to that, about 5 years ago, the revenue of the book in the international terms per year, at the beginning of the financial year, was about $110 billion for construction. This has got to below 15 now.
Oh.
Now, now to come back to even 50 and 60 is a journey.
Mm.
And this journey will, we have anticipated, it will take them at least, since they came into office, about 18 months to make.
Mm-hmm.
And now, looking to the damage done by the old policies is so bad, it will probably take not just 18, but maybe another year or so.
So, it's 1 year, it is not improved, but
it has improved, but more fundamentally improved, less actually to in terms of. But think that now all the flows have started substantially in the transport sector. And this, see, you must understand the two sectors. One is the construction and one is the PPP, where a huge investment is required. Construction is another kind of sector. And I think, yes, we are bidding. We have done very well. In fact, about 5,500 crores of areas are there.
Okay.
We have to convert them into activities. But there has been, this year has begun. didn't like it, but it took some time, and in the last 4 or 5 months, this movement has begun. And I think this will increase a little bit. It will be more of a slow pace for at least another year. That's why the company we decided that we have to manage with slow growth or a steady, almost flat top line, and yet be able to make a profit. This is what we decided. And then once this begins, we will take the risk of not being prepared enough for quickly scaling up. And then as in the past, we'll do it.
One of the things that we heard from the Prime Minister and the entire NDA is that there was a lot of controls, a lot of approvals.
Yeah.
Is that your experience as a businessman? Are you asking for Mr. Chairman? Is that the Forest Ministry jacking your hat in its mess? Is anything secondary?
Yeah. I'll tell you something. The Haryana Ministry has substantially improved. And it is much faster at its clearance. It's in the process of putting in more standards so that they can make it automatic clearances in a variety of areas. And I think they're in the right direction. They're generally looking at the environment, they're giving environment to stop the world, okay? The whole of the West cleaned up their environmental act without stopping a single thing. But we stopped everything and we're just as filthy as ever. So those are things that they are doing. That's one. But the main thing is, yes, the ease of doing business that which the Prime Minister has promised, and what we are looking at, an environment in which there is a predictability and a certainty of doing things, is a promise that the Prime Minister has given. He said, we started Swachh Bharat again, you and I know it can't happen overnight. But the direction has been given, this is where we are going. So this is what we want to do. This is what we are doing.
Yes.
Every time it's that particular rule of it.
Yes.
And in order to the ministries to start engaging themselves to start reducing the difficulties of doing business. And I think some headway is made, but I would like to have seen a little more, so the checklist we are going about it.
Okay.
And this I think is going to be about it.
The good problem is whether you speak about Swachhata or the approvals needed for you to start construction of the road, where all this comes from the state government.
Yes.
How happy with the way in which the center has liaised with the center? The confidence in the beginning was that this is the first time we have a chief minister from Prime Minister. And so I will understand where the shoe bites for the state. Is that cooperation as much as was expected?
I tell you, the cooperation has just begun.
Yeah, we started the
cooperation. It has just begun. You saw where Mamta began, and you saw the language, the body language of both the people on the state. Yes, the Prime Minister wanted them, but one time was very positive. She realized it's important. But there is some sincerity, and there is some merit to the idea of TV. Well, I think this will come about.
But now is the state behaving any better? I mean, you have a different government in Maharashtra.
Well, I tell you, again, they have come just 5 months this government was in office. So, to comment so early on anything, particularly in the government, which is a government that's come up very new people, after 15 years of being out of office, so it takes a little while. However, I would have liked to see a much faster movement in Maharashtra than that's happened, particularly. But Maharashtra has the potential to become a Germany.
Okay.
It has the same population, it has almost the same kind of area. Why is it not the fourth largest economy?
I think so. Okay. I've been told that I could have continued the conversation for too long. Let me just ask you about the land bill. If it doesn't get passed, I think now it's going to a joint committee clearly. If it doesn't fit in the form in which the NDA wants it, those are the projects that are going to be spoiled and will slow down considerably.
Certainly.
Is that the big block?
It is a big block. Because that is an unblockable bill. If you do by the old bill,
okay.
You need 5 years to get a clearance, everything happens on time. Usually it will take double that time.
Okay.
Now add litigation at every stage.
Okay.
Nothing will happen.
So you are so sure that
But the process is that it's cut down. So social impact assessment, the quiet consent, the small consent, and some other. I think that cleaning up is required. And the Prime Minister said, yes, but not only the Congress, but also the BJP was responsible, guilty of making a bad bill, and then he was corrected, otherwise they were not progress, and I think we should have looked at it that way.
Okay. Yes. So, taking one more liberty from the next show, and yes. Stealing the time, yes. One big thing you want from the Prime Minister this year?
I want to two.
Okay.
First is, all the arbitration awards, please pay them.
I could see it in your view there. Yes.
Second thing I would like to see is remove the Gazette Retrospective Act. It gives the single most beautiful signal to the world that we really need business in a new way. We need to break from the past. And the third is, we would like the IBI governor to cut the interest rates down at least by 3-4%, because then it allows the 13% IRR. Investment will start growing.
But this is not the first year of that, your governor, so we will move back to a request for another time.
I'm charged as a population to be in charge of creating wealth and creating jobs. I cannot do it unless the interest rate comes down to the extent that it is expected of me.
Yes.
So I'm demanding that.
Okay. Fair enough. Thank you, Mr. Balachandran. Thank you very much for joining us and kicking off our series on what India Inc. thinks of the first year of the Modi government.